and is certain when passing it across, the world begins to change. When things die off, new beginnings fill its place. Life continues on. From afar, I've seen human beings live their lives, many living with open options, choices, ideas. Right. Though very common on such a planet as Earth, I stand alone against many kind, many who do not think as individuals.
Woo, my movie!
One may think they are changed, but in the big scheme of things, what difference are we making to improve our society, our environment, convenience, laziness, lies? Do we allow these things to interrupt our lives, or do we simply allow it?